Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dream and today we're going to transform a skinny jeans which every girl has into a skirt overall or a skirt jumpsuit in just 5 easy steps. So let's begin. Measure and decide how long you want your skirt to be and cut it. Open up the leftover part from the middle and you should have something like this. Separate the middle part from the sides like so and attach them together. Place the white part on the waist like so and mark how much you want for the front. Don't forget to add 1/2 inch of seam allowance and cut it. The top part was little big on me, so I decided to reduce 1 inch from it. Moving on to the back, fold it in half from the middle and mark 2 inches. Draw a curved line like so and cut it. Lastly, fold and hem all the raw edges of the top. For making straps, divide it in half and cut it in equal parts. Fold 1/2 inch on both the sides like so and then fold it again and close it with a top stitch. Once the straps are ready, attach it to the back part with a top stitch. Moving on to the skirt, open up the crotch area. As you can see, this little awkward part. To remove that, all you would need to do is make a cut close enough to the seam, as much as you feel needed, and then stick it with the fabric glue like so. Similarly, do it for the back. With the only last part left, place it underneath your skirt like so and pin it. Make sure everything lays flat. Cut out the extra part carefully. And use the rest part for the back as well. Attach it with a top stitch and cut out the extra parts. Pin and place your front part underneath your skirt like so. And similarly do it for the back and close it down with a top stitch. Lastly, mark and cut out small buttonholes for the button on the top and hand sew some buttons on the straps according to your preference. And you're done! Here is the final transformation. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for lots more DIY fashion transformation. And I guess you would have one question now, and that would be that jeans have button and zips on the middle of it, and so how you're going to attach the top and the bottom. So basically what you're going to do is add small buttons inside of your waistband and also create button holes on the top, and that's it. Hope you find this video helpful and don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts, and until next time, dream.
Bye.